Our Lord Jesus Christ taught us that in the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. For this cause, a man shall leave his father and mother and shall cleave to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. Consequently, they are no longer two, but one flesh.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name.
In the name.
Of the Father.
Of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
And so Ronica now has agreed and decided to give Blake a ring. And again, it's filled with diamonds. But one key thing about it is circular. It is not broken. And what this says is that this marriage shall never be broken. No matter what Satan seeks to do, this marriage is bound together. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things. Love endures all things. Love never fails. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for your blessing upon them. We thank you now, Lord, for the anointing. We thank you, Holy Ghost, for your presence. We thank you now, Lord, that you will guide them, protect them, lead them in days to come. Oh, Lord, we are so thankful that you, your protection around them and over them and through them. And oh Father, we say to Satan now, get thee behind thee, for you're in charge. We thank you now for bringing them together in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, by the power vested in me by God Almighty. I now pronounce you husband and wife. They jumped the gun. You may now salute your bride. Now you can applaud.
To be the big brother and to say that, I really look up to my brother. He taught me a lot, and you can't say that for a brother, you know what I mean, just anyone in general. So you can take anyone at your table and you can gain something from them, and I gained something from my brother and Ronica and their union. They taught me a lot. I love you guys. I want to say congratulations and may God bless this union.
Baby. No one can touch this love of mine. Yeah. There's no need to waste my time. Yeah, yeah. I live just for you.
Veronica has been a really good friend. Our relationship has grown over the past couple of years. And 2016 was a very hard year for me. And she was there with me through every step. I'm trying not to cry. I just want to say congratulations, and I love you all, and I just wish you all the best.